system. So this month, Houston County and Warner Robins signed an agreement for a drainage study. They've hired an engineering company to take a look.
Zeta.
Ronnie Field says that study will take about 4 months.
Zeta.
Their project, when they get done, they're
going to
come to us.
We're watching WMAZ Channel 13 News.
The different options.
And this is Zeta in the Box.
Look at the options versus cost and whatnot.
Once the study is done, they'll meet for a roundtable to come up with those next steps.
Zeta.
Commission Chairman Tommy Stallmacher says the study costs $98,000. County and city will split that cost.